How much unforgiveness are you carrying around? Is it wallet size, backpack size, suitcase size, wheelbarrow size? Then ask yourself, do you really want to be carrying around that burden of bitterness everywhere you go? Paul the Apostle in 1 Corinthians 13 said, "Charity rejoiceth in the truth, is not easily provoked, thinketh no evil." Now, Wren translation renders 1 Corinthians 13 that love keeps no record of wrongs. Now, that word record in the Greek language is logis esthai, and it was an accountant's term that meant to store up items in a ledger. The quickest way to be miserable is to store up in a ledger, to keep record, a running tally of all the wrongs and evils that have been done to you. Jesus told a parable about forgiveness. He said that there is this king who lent out to his servant 10,000 talents. Well, the guy squandered the money and asked for more time, and the king forgave him all of his debt. Well, this guy who was forgiven goes out and finds his fellow servant who owes him 100 denarii, and he grabs him by the cloak and he says, "You better pay up." And the guy says, "Give me more time," but the man would not forgive his fellow servant. Well, the king hears about this and he says, "How is it that I forgave you 10,000 talents, but you wouldn't forgive your fellow servant 100 denarii? Because of that, I'm gonna throw you into the prison and you're gonna be tortured till you pay every last cent." Now, that's what unforgiveness is. It puts us in a prison and we're tortured and we're continuously living in this defeated, bitter mindset. The Bible says, root out, pluck up the root of bitterness. God is willing to forgive us all the debt we've ever accrued. Should we not then forgive the relative pocket change of others? Now, 100 denarii is still a lot of money, but it is nothing compared to 10,000 talents. May we live free. You have permission to let go of the burden of bitterness. You have permission to forgive. You have permission to be free today of the grudges that you hold. Love keeps no record of wrongs. Hey, Hope Generators, make sure to smash that like button below. You can hit subscribe so you make sure to be notified whenever we have new videos right up there. And then you can watch our next video so you can be empowered to be a hope dealer by clicking this box right here. I love you guys, and until next time, may the hope be with you.